228,000 new jobs in November, 221,000 of those in the private sector. Not much movement, however, unfortunately, on wages, so more of the inflation mystery for the Fed to deal with. Revisions were just about a wash in October, 17,000 taken away. In September, 20,000 added. So that brings the total new jobs reported to around 230,000. All this happened as the unemployment rate stayed steady at 4.1%, and the labor force participation rate also remained steady at 62.7%. 148,000 new people in the labor force. That's a bounce back from last month when more than 700,000 people exited. That's good news. The U6 unemployment measure, that's a wider measure of unemployment that includes things like people working part-time for economic reasons. That ticked slightly up from 7.9 to 8%. Back to wages. Average hourly earnings were 2.5%. year on year. That's a disappointment compared to the expectations of 2.7% month on month, 0.2% compared to expected 0.3%.